voice came from the cloud. This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Listen to him. I will come to you in the silence. I will lift you from all your fears. You will hear my voice. I claim you as my choice. Be still and know I am He.
Hello, my name is Mark Forrest. I'm an Irish tenor from Dublin, and I would like to invite you to be a part of an evening of prayer, reflection, and music. A short time of inspirational evening designed in the presence of the Blessed Sacrament. Please come join us and be a part of this life-changing experience. You have answered the call of Christ in your life. Tonight, the Lord has made it possible for you to spend 1 hour with Him tonight. He has you here for a very special reason. And whatever the circumstances, whatever the heaviness of heart that you might have tonight, I want you to know that you should go away this evening with a sense of peace, a greater sense of purpose, and a greater desire to stand up for Jesus Christ. We're going to take you from the entrance of Jesus into Jerusalem into the Last Supper.
This evening is designed specifically for full participation of all people who are invited. There will be music, there will be inspirational scripture, and there will be a time for reflection, and all of it is done while the Blessed Sacrament is exposed. The true presence of Christ, body, blood, soul, and divinity, present for this evening's presentation.
Come and follow me, and I will bring you home. I love you.
Come, join with us on this journey of faith, this journey of hope for all of us.
I am the strength for all the despairing, healing for the ones who dwell in shame. All the blind will see, the lame will all run free, and all will know my name.
Jesus has invited all of us to spend an hour in prayer. He did with his apostles, and oftentimes he asked them to come away and spend a moment with him. He does the same for us, so that we, in a true way, can get to know Jesus more, so that we, in our lives, can bring Jesus to our homes, our families, our workplaces. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the light. If you would like to have this program in your parish, please contact me, Mark Forrest, on my website, www.markforrest.com. We look forward to hearing from you, and we hope that we can bring this joyful experience to your parish as all of us celebrate the year of the Eucharist that our Holy Father has asked us to do. May God bless you. Thank you for taking your time and reviewing this information.
And you.